Did everyone bring their character sheets?
Where's Runa?
He's here.
Oh, thanks. You just kick him, brother. Dude, right. Leave him alone.
We're in the forest. We're like, fuck.
Oh, there's someone there.
Whoa, are you the heroes I've heard of?
Yes.
Sure.
I have a quest for you guys to save the world.
Why
need
would
to find the ancient artifacts, DCA Retro. That's kind of all I got, so good luck with that.
No money, no reward?
Well,
that's fine.
Since we don't have anything to do anyways,
we just go there.
Work.
We just go there. Right.
I think I know where we can find the Retro member.
Where?
Give me my cloak!
Walk, Runa, walk.
And so the five heroes went on their way to the boomerest of boomers. He who goes by the name Grandpa.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
He's not invisible.
No.
There he is.
There he is.
The myth, the legend. Where is it?
Where's what?
You know, Portan. Oh wait, but we were looking for artifacts. Yes, only Retro members don't know where they are. You're a Retro member, right?
Brother, I am the artifact.
So where are they?
Are you the map? You have my answer.
All right, let's go in.
The old man, although suffering from dementia, pointed the heroes, visible and invisible, to where they would find the first artifact, the holy eagle cat ears.
Rune, watch out!
So, you want the cat ears back? The only way you'll get them is by beating me in the house battle.
But that's impossible!
Should have said that sooner!
Okay! Ultimate attack, forget throw!
He's hurt! He lost him already!
He lost him! Take him!
Quick!
I'll defend! I'm losing my weapon! Take
him! Quick! Go on! Grandpa!
If I'll get him, you'll grab him!
Look, he has a note!
He's dead!
Wait, okay.
What does it say?
The next DSA Retro Ignite artifact thingy is the storage key. Let's go get it.
Our heroes wandered through the woods for several hours straight, with no info about the key inside. Until they stumbled upon the troll bridge, which was guarded by the ugliest troll of them all.
Baguette for us. Croissant ring.
Fucking Rune, careful.
Sorry, Rune, sorry.
Where did he go?
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey guys! How y'all doing?
Yeah, great.
It's
how
good
you
to
doing?
See you guys here. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Hey, I just told you to sit there.
Oh, what are you doing here? What brings you to this beautiful bridge of mine?
Yeah, you know, it's nice a bridge, so we want to cross.
Excuse me, I didn't quite hear what you were saying. Can you just stay there for a second? Let's have a nice chat. What brings you here to my bridge?
But we really need to cross.
You really
need
to cross? Yeah. Well, I'm sorry, but my bridge
cannot be crossed.
Am I clear?
Yes.
Can we do
unless
anything?
Unless.
What do you think you can do, huh? There's only one thing in this world that makes me happy, and that is seeing you guys sing a beautiful song for me.
I can do that.
Okay, Mark, roll a performance check.
Okay, Kenzo, you can roll one as well.
Ooh, a natural one! That means that you won. Sorry, Mark.
I'll take care of that.
sense that Mark is bopping along. He's playing the song in his head.
Wij gaan raket nu, sneller dan hen let nu. Hey, het nu, het nu. Pak je ijs en eet nu. Hey, pak een raketje. Iedereen wijn heet lekker. Hey, lieg op het spetten. Zo lekker. Moest hij van de zonnezeking wend van straat. Ik van kom aan. Alle dan aan de straat. Get me out. Ah, ah. Poteva. Ah, ah. Ligero. Ah, ah. Wil je niet? Ik ben mijn man.
Stap in mijn raketje naar de zon en daar voorbij. Een vurig ijskoud feestje, gemaakt voor jou en mij.
Wij gaan raket nu, sneller dan hen lekt nu. Ey, het is nu het nu, pak je aan en eet nu. Ey, pak een raketje, lekker in mijn head lekker. Ik op de spetter. Zo lekker.
Stap in mijn raketje naar de zon en daar voorbij. Een vurig ijskoud feestje, gemaakt voor jou en mij.
Pak een raketje. Ik heb op het spetter. Iedereen wijn heel lekker. Zo lekker. Wij gaan raket nu, sneller dan hen lekt nu. Ey, het is nu het nu. Pak je ijs en eet nu. Ey, pak een raketje. Iedereen wijn heel lekker. Lieg op het beter. Zo lekker. Ik ben Mike Mark.
Pak mijn raketje naar de zon en daar voorbij. Een vurig ijskoud feestje, gemaakt voor jou en mij.
Wait, wait, it's a trap!
Woo! Who cannot be here? Now, die! Abracadabra!
Oh, I've been mortally wounded! Bang!
Oh no! Oh, I'm not dead.
Wait, get out. Stay for
me. It's fine, I got a new character anyway.
Holy shit. I got out of fast.
Fast.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Let's go.
On to the next one. Where'd you get the
blicky
from?
Stay puff. Now
you get another character.
I got the George
key. Where do you go now?
I don't know. Maybe?
I have an idea.
Okay.
Timo, help me.
Well, well, well. So you figured it out, that putting on those cat ears puts you into direct contact with every single old DCA president before you. Together, we have determined the location of the DCA credit card and found that it might be located somewhere within the bounds of X, near the elevators. Now, we also sense some danger afoot. A danger we have only known as the Ring.
There can only be one secretary in the ring! Get him!
We're running? Oh shit!
Guess I'll die!
A hero fell, another one rose, and yet another one fell. The four heroes took the cat ears and the key and took Timo's advice to look for the credit card near the elevators at the dark
Dark Lands of X.
There it is.
So now?
Now,
we buy raketjes.
Get the bat next. No, we don't buy raketjes.
Why not?
Wait, the door is closing!
Fuck, how are we gonna get out?
Wait, let me, I got this.
Oh, you got this.
It's not working.
Fuck, I was out.
It didn't work, I don't know.
Genzo, do you have your character ready?
Hey, that worked.
Let's go!
Freedom!
No. In the elevator was not okay.
Yeah.
Wait. Let me cast pure poison.
The thing.
I feel much better.
Janto, roll for wild magic.
Ah! Fuck.
Ah! Oh, poor Janto. Always ends up at 1-1.
Just meant to be.
It's just meant to be. It's a love story.
Yeah.
Well, what do we do?
Shut up, you didn't get damaged.
Ah!
You're not feeling great.
I mean, now we are.
Where did he go?
I'm back up to full HP. I mean, I feel better.
But where did he go?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
Who knows?
4.
Okay, mark it.
I won, right? I won. So he has to go get it. Right?
Hello?
I heard you need a new player.
Come on in.
Okay, do you already have a character in mind?
Yes! Red Dragon!
That's too big. That's too big. That's better.
Hello!
Martijn joined the heroes, but suddenly King Mark was challenged by the Pogo King. The heroes and the still invisible Rune were now looking for a way to find the fourth artifact.
So, maybe we can find the next artifact by asking the magical cat ears.
Ugh, fine. Alright. Nobody say a word about this.
Feel the power of the eagle cat ears! Congratulations with your new role as the president of DZA Ignite. As the president, you will have many important responsibilities, and one of them starts right now. You have to collect the DSEA CRT in room 404. Good luck.
I got it.
We go to find the CRTs.
Cool.
404.
How hard can it be? This is CRT, man. I'm a head competitive. I can handle all this fucking bullshit. Look at this guy. Who the fuck is to see him?
Are you sure about that?
Manoli! Holy fuck!
Nah, I can still beat him. He's only B7.
Only?
It's only B7.
Take me in a fight, bro?
Sure. Rock, paper, scissors right now. I guess I use the little super package to block your thing, and it's not even anymore. Okay, I open the dip, put it in, put this in, close it again. What now? Huh? He's glued, he's wet, he's glued. Oh, that's a... I'm a pull the M-S-E-A on your ass.
That's smart.
It's also 6 points.
There's more than X, I call me. You need water. What kind of water?
Okay, well, I'll just use this to just step through your thing.
Where is it?
Oh, well, I guess I'll use this to flatten your bullshit. In section 5.8, it says that you can't open anything that has been closed with a fucking dolphin in it. Close it again, what's your move now, man? Always one step ahead.
Out of moves.
Out of moves?
Yeah.
Well, I do the finishing blow, throwing this at your ass. Now the CFT is mine! Mine, finally mine! And I will throw this out the window because fuck me,
the CRT fell down from a great height, killing several people. Despite he had the ability to turn invisible, the townfolk found Rune and sentenced him to death for killing 21 young orphans.
But real life Rune just created a new character.
I might know someone who can bring us to the fifth artifact, the controller.
Ooh, it's Laurens.
Oh wait, I think I have his number.
Sure, like
it. It's ringing. Hello, Laurens? Hello?
Hello?
Hi. You happen to know where the DSA controller is? No?
I think that's a no.
I think that's a no. Okay, we'll try something else. Thanks! So, Lawrence didn't know where it was. Inke, do you happen to know where it is?
I'm good.
No, I don't know. I'm sorry, man.
Okay, but whilst we have you,
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Wait, guys! There he is! Holy
what?
Shit!
Oh, wait, there he is!
I got it! I got it! I was all the way at Lanvanoy, but I found it!